Yes.
Pastor, I have a little problem.
You are having a little problem?
Yes, Pastor.
And so since the problem is little, why didn't you solve it by yourself? Why do you have to bring it to me again?
Oh, it's just that the problem is somehow.
My friend, listen. If you have problem, go straight to the point and tell me that you have problem. Stop telling me that you are having a little problem. It is an error. Because if the problem was little, you should be able to solve the problem by yourself and not to come and disturb me here. So please help me to correct that error.
I'm sorry, sir. I have a problem.
Very good. So what's your problem?
Pastor, the money that my father gave me to pay school fees, I give it to my girlfriend.
Your father gave you money to pay your school fee. You gave it to your girlfriend?
Yes, Pastor.
Ah, you are a mumu boy. And this is your mumu too much.
What?
No, tell me, say your mumu not too much. My people say like back in Lamba, I'm telling her. I'm telling me, lay on head. You can see that error. You that your father is trying to help. You are trying to help a woman. Pikin where there's still a pamper. You are trying to pamper another pikin. It is an error. How can you give your school fee to your girlfriend? Do you love your girlfriend more than your destiny?
Pastor, now love. You know, the love is blind.
Love is blind. This is your own love. It's not only blind. It's deaf and dumb. In fact, it's lame. You don't get leg. Oh, cripple.
Pastor.
Benno, I don't get leg. In fact, get out of my office. Get out of my office.
Man. Yeah!
Oh, Pente.